Dude, have you seen, it's a Netflix documentary called The Social Dilemma. Have you seen it?
No.
It is really terrifying, first off, but it's about social media and like these former big heads of tech from like Pinterest, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, et cetera, and just like how basically social media has gotten away from them. And it's killing people.
Social media is?
Especially Gen Z. Basically, like they were tracking suicidal ideation, like self-harm hospitalizations and suicide hospitalizations and successful suicide amongst teenage girls. And from 2011 to now, it increased by like 70% amongst the 15 and 19-year-olds. Now, amongst the tweens, right, the 10, the 14, up 151%. Even the suicide, successful suicide, was up 151% according to this documentary, The Social Dilemma. It's like killing Gen Z, right? And they talk about Gen Z specifically. And honestly, like after watching it, I'm like, dude, I'm not gonna give Gen Z a hard time anymore. They're the first generation to go through middle school with social media. I can't even imagine. Middle school sucked, dude. I'm not sure about your middle school experience. It sucked. I hated it. Ninth grade was
I
cool.
hated high school. Who I high school I hated. Here's my problem with high school. I get there in high school and I'm expecting big things. I'm expecting to learn a lot, to be challenged, to have teachers who just know a lot and they know how to teach you and inspire you to learn all this cool stuff and to contribute and to make discoveries together. And it's just like more of the same.
Yeah, more busy
You know,
work.
just more of the same. And I already had senioritis when I got it, when I started my junior year, when I started my junior year of high school. I'm just like, ugh, get me out of here, get me to college. And I got to college and I was like the same thing. I was like, oh man, it's gonna be so inspiring. I'm gonna learn so much. And students are gonna be theorizing and creating and working together and making discoveries. Nope, more of the same. It's the same thing all the way through.
Yep.
That's why having a degree doesn't really mean anything anymore.
It really doesn't. Like, I
Nope.
mean, like with my kids, I'm not gonna, if they don't wanna go to college, dude, I'm like, dude, you're not gonna fail.
Right?
Like, just get a job. If you don't wanna do college, just go get a job skill. Get an
Yep.
actual skill.
Yep. Go to a trade school or just start. This is what one of my friends did. While he was working at Monster, they said, hey, if you get a bachelor's degree, we can give you a pay raise. And so he just went to like a community college and he got his bachelor's and they gave him a raise. And it's like, that's how you do it. Make someone pay you to get a
Dude, yeah.
degree.
If I were to ever go back for something else, it would be because somebody else was like, "Hey, we'll pay for you to do this." Like that's the only way I would go. And I have an undergraduate degree, and I thought about going to, going on and getting like a master's in fine arts. And now, like, I would only do that if I was like, "Dude, I want to do nothing but teach." But I don't even want to do that anymore. Not that my undergrad was useless, and like, of course, like my life experiences in the sales world and everything, I could have gotten that in the sales world without a degree. Our generation was sold a lie about education. That's, and I bought it hook, line, and sinker, and my
So did
parents did
almost
too.
everybody. Almost everybody did. And that's what the whole, all these people, they're like, hey, I went to college. I have $100,000 in debt. I can't get a job now. Someone needs to take care of my debt. And it's like, well, no. Here's what they need to do. They need to make sure every single college degree that they offer has a minimum rate of employment that uses that degree.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So if they're to get any kind of government funding, and if they don't have, if they don't meet that minimum rate of employment for that degree, they should cut them off
Yeah.
completely. Just oop.
Well, and again, like my degree, worthless, dude. Like, I mean, the people skills part of it was applicable in sales.
So if you can work hard and you got people skills and people like to be around you.
Yeah, a lot of it is just my personality, man. Like, I'm just really open and accepting and like pleasant to talk to. So my clients love to hear me riff about whatever.
And
They
your
can.
breath smells good.
Minty fresh.
Minty fresh. Is
Yeah,
that Mentos or Tic Tacs?
as Donald Trump mints. We got him as
What?
a, yeah, we got him as a joke for my dad for his birthday, but then he didn't want him because he doesn't like Trump.
So
So
you've been
like,
using Donald Trump mints?
yeah, maybe that's the secret. I don't know. You don't need a degree anymore. There's a lot of skills in YouTube that are 100%. You can learn to code on YouTube free.
We actually teach people to do stuff, and they become cool people when they're done. Instead of
Yeah.
being a-holes like me, I never got that. That's why I'm such a butt face. What's your excuse?
Oh, dude, I don't know.